So I want you to implement such a controller.
So here's the code I prepared for you. There's a class robot with which you're familiar. It has an init. You can set the position using the function set, as before. There's steering noise and distance noise. You're familiar with this. There's also something called drift, which we won't use right now, but later on it'll become handy. And there's your move command. All the way you've implemented it before. And I've improved a little bit the printout of the coordinates using floats. I wanted to implement the run command, which takes as input the control parameter that governs the proportional response of the steering angle to the cross-track error. The robot has an initial position of 0, 1, and 0, a speed of 1, and I wanted to simulate it for 100 steps. So here's what I envision to happen. Your robot is initially off the x-axis by 1. I wanted to drive along the x-axis, so the y-value is the same as the cross-track error. By turning inversely proportional to the y-value, using a parameter tau that sets the response strength of the proportional controller, I want the robot to turn towards the x-axis, drive in that direction, overshoot, turn around, and drive back. To do this, simulate the robot for 100 steps and use a proportionality term that sets my steering angle alpha in proportion to the cross-track error y. So enter your code here, and when you're done with it, and you run it with the coefficient 0.1, here's the output I want you to produce. It's 100 lines. You can see the robot position starting 1 off in y. It then reduces y over time to go into negative territory. On the right side, you see the corresponding steering orientation. And you can see as you move on, the y coming back into positive territory. And you can see how the robot overshoots slowly around the reference trajectory of the x-axis. So please go implement this.